That one is no good.
I'm sure he would have liked to have nailed all of them at the stripe, but that should be good enough to end this thing.
And that one's good. Here's Ellie. And there's the call on Klay Thompson. So that will be his second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot two. First free throw is good, and that'll push the lead to double digits. And both free throws good for Ellie. Seattle calls timeout. They trail by 11. We've got 13 seconds left here in the fourth quarter.